Martin, Martin, come here.
Stop. What's the matter, Harry?
Shh, for God's sake, don't make a noise. Take your shoes off before you come nearer. Please do as I say, Tim. Quickly, take your shoes off first. Don't touch the bed, for God's sake, don't touch the bed.
What is it, Harry?
A grape.
A grape?
Shut up.
Listen, Harry, you gotta be quick. Tell me where by you.
I haven't bitten, not yet. It's on my stomach, laying there asleep.
How long ago?
Hours, hours and bloody hours. I can't keep still much longer. I've been wanting to cough.
Alright, don't move and don't talk anymore. Unless you have to, unless it frightened. We fix it in no time.
I think the best thing to do is to throw the shit back very gently. Then we could have a look at it first. I think I could do that without disturbing it.
Don't be a damn fool.
Why not?
The light would frighten him. It's dark under there now.
Then how about wiping the shit back quick and brushing it up before it has time to strike?
Why don't you get a doctor?
Doctor? Of course, that's it. I'll get kind of by.
Doctor Lenoby, this is Timber Woods.
Hello, Mr. Woods. You're not here
yet. Look, could you come around at once and bring the room for a break by? No one yet, but Henry's popped in bed and he's got one lying on his stomach. I sleep under the sheet on his stomach.
I want to keep quite still. He's not to move or to talk. Do you understand?
Of course.
I'll come at once.
Kalabai is coming. He said for you to lie still.
What in God's name does he think I'm doing?
Look, Harry, he said no talking. Absolutely no talking either of us.
Why don't you just shut up then?
Keep it cold.
Take it away, make me cough.
I'm going to give you an injection. Please don't try to move and to tighten your stomach muscles. Let them just go in. Just don't move, and please don't move, and I will be back in a moment.
Is he safe now?
No.
How safe is he? It must have some protection, mustn't it? We give it 15 minutes just to be safe. We're going to give it 15 minutes just to be safe. It's probably done for now.
Then why, for God's sake, don't you look and see?
Now listen up. You gotta listen. You are not going to go spoiling this again. Do you hear me? You have to go to the other side of the bed. And now this time, you have to grab the side of the blanket very carefully. And I will grab my blanket as well. And we have to draw it back very slowly and quietly. And very softly. Please don't frighten the snake. Don't move. We have to be careful. We can't be anywhere. Mr. Pope, are you sure you saw in the first place? You don't think you might have been dreaming, do you, Mr. Pope?
Are you telling me I'm a liar? You dirty little Hindu sewer rat.
Shut up, Harry.
You dirty black.
Harry, shut up, Harry.
Don't listen to Harry. The things made him so he doesn't know what he's saying.
You did a wonderful job. Thank you so much for coming.
Oh, it is a good holiday.
I got this feeling inside my bones. It goes electric, wavy when I turn it on. Off from my city, off from my home. We're flying up, no ceiling when we in our zone. I got that sunshine in my pocket, got that good soul.